killer territory. Garry Tonon in control, but confidence boosting